Ladies and gentlemen, Bruce Springsteen.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the birthday party. And here's the reason we're all here tonight, Mr. Frank Sinatra. I'm here tonight not just to salute Frank's artistry, but because, well, he is the patron saint of New Jersey. And since his rise from the streets of Hoboken, Frank has basically owned the place. But he has been gracious enough to loan me a small piece of it by the beach. We first met at a party about 6 months ago, and we talked about the Jersey Shore. And I was glad to find that his conversation was still peppered with the kinds of words that have made our state great. So, my first recollection of Frank's voice was coming out of a jukebox. I was in a dark bar on a Sunday afternoon when my mother and I went in searching for my father. And she said, I always remember she said, listen to that. That's Frank Sinatra. He's from New Jersey. It was a voice filled with bad attitude, life, beauty, excitement, a nasty sense of freedom, sex, and a sad knowledge of the ways of the world. Every song seemed to have its postscript, and if you don't like it, here's a punch and a kisser. You know? But it was the deep blueness of Frank's voice that affected me the most. And while his music became synonymous with black tie, good life, best booze, women, sophistication, his blues voice was always the sound of hard luck and men late at night with the last $10 in their pockets trying to figure a way out. So tonight I want to sing something from my favorite Sinatra album, Only the Lonely. And on behalf, yeah, that's one of the greatest ones. And on behalf of all New Jersey, Frank, I want to say, hail, brother. You sang out our soul. Happy birthday. So. So from one Italian singer to another, from her old blue eyes, this is Angel Eyes. I try to think that love's not around, but still, it's uncomfortably near. Tonight my heart is losing ground, 'cause my angel eyes ain't here. Angel eyes the devil sent, they glow unbearably bright. And need I say that my love is misspent with angel eyes tonight. So drink up, all you people. Order anything you see. Drink up, all you happy people, 'cause the drink and the joke's on me. Now pardon me, man, 'cause I gotta run. You see, the facts are uncommonly clear.
Four score and no years ago, Dali and Marty Sinatra brought forth onto this continent a new Sinatra, dedicated to the proposition that he was going to do things his way. And he did. He did over 2,000 recordings, 63 motion pictures, and 283 albums and CDs. He has been a friend of every president since Franklin Delano Roosevelt. He has performed in every continent, and he has raised over $1 billion in charities. And that doesn't even include the proceeds from tonight's event, which are going to the AIDS Project Los Angeles and to the Barbara Sinatra Children's Center in Palm Springs. Happy birthday, Frank. I love you, I admire you, I adore you, and I hope that you're going to be around for another 80 years. And talking about 80 years, now we are going to take a look at your past 80 years in just 80 seconds. So don't blink, or you may miss a very good year.
Ladies and gentlemen, Natalie Cole.
How you doing? Frank, it's no secret that you are my second favorite male singer. Okay? You're also my dad's second favorite male singer. I can't tell you what a thrill it was for me last year when you invited me to sing on your duets album. The experience was just one of those wonderful memories of you that I will cherish along with memories like these. The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. No, no, they can't take that away from me. We may never, never meet again on that bumpy road to love, but I'll always, always keep the memory of the way you hold your knife, the way we dance till three, the way you change my
Ladies and gentlemen, Patrick Swayze and Lisa Nimi.
One of the most anticipated motion pictures of the 1950s was the film version of Frank Lesser's Guys and Dolls. Now, of course, people could hardly wait to hear that score sung by Sinatra because he was Nathan Detroit.
Unfortunately, one of the best songs in the score, Luck Be a Lady, went to another great singer, Marlon Brando.
So after the film was released, Frank got together with the arranger Billy May and recorded the song his way.
His version took the gamblers out of the alleys and back streets and put them in the neon, glitzy casinos of Las Vegas.
Now tonight, Paula Abdul represents the lady in question, and any gambler would feel lucky to be with this lady tonight.
They call you Lady Luck, but they're ladylike way of running out.
I might forget my manners. I might refuse to stay. And so the best that I can do is pray. Luck be lady tonight. Luck be lady. Let a gentleman see how nice a dame I can be. I know the way you treated other gals you've been with. Luck be a lady like me.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tony Bennett.
Thank you very much. If I may, I'd like to have everybody snap their fingers a la Sinatra, okay? Thanks. A foggy day in London town had me low, had me down. I viewed the morning with much alarm. The British Museum had lost its charm. Thank you. How long, I wonder, could this dream last? The age of miracles hadn't passed. For suddenly I saw you standing there, and in foggy London town the sun was shining everywhere. The Ralph Sharon Trio. Thank you. and in foggy London town, the sun was shining everywhere. Thank you very much. Oh, boy, you're beautiful tonight. I'd like to say one quick thing about Mr. Sinatra. What Toscanini was to classical music, Frank Sinatra is to American popular songs. He's got the world on a string. He's sitting on a rainbow. He's got the string around his finger. What a world, what a life. He's in love. He's got a song that he sings. He can make the ring go. Anytime he moves his finger. What a lucky guy. Can't you see that he's in love? Life is a beautiful thing. As long as he holds that string, you know he'd be a silly so-and-so if he should ever let go. He's got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. He's got that string around his little finger. What a world.
It was a very good year. It was a very good year for small town girls and soft summer nights. We'd hide from the light on the village green. When I was 17, when I was 21, with all that perfumed hair, and it came undone when I was 21. When I was 35. It was a very good year. It was a very good year for blue-blooded girls of independent means. We'd ride in limousines. Their chauffeurs would drive. When I was 35, but now the days are short. I'm in the autumn of the year.
I think I swallowed a shot glass.
And now I think of my life as vintage wine from fine old kegs. From the brim to the dregs, it poured sweet and clear. It was a very good year.
Please welcome Little Richard.
I should stay away, but what can I do? I hear your name, and I'm afraid, aflame for such a burning desire. Only your kiss can put out that fire. Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen, Tom Selleck.
You know, Frank Sinatra truly is one of a kind. The same excitement that greeted Frank Sinatra 60 years ago is being duplicated these days in concert halls all over the world. And here's the young man causing this excitement, Luis Miguel.
Thank you very much. Good evening. I am very happy to be here tonight because I had the opportunity when I was a little kid to listen to all the Frank Sinatra songs. So I believe I learned English through his songs. And I want to say that years later, I had the opportunity of singing in one of his albums, which is the Duets 2. So that was like a dream come true. So happy birthday, Frank. Thank you very much. And I hope you all come fly with me tonight.
Come fly with me, let's fly away.
If you can use some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay.
Come on, fly with me, we'll float down in the blue.
Fly with me, float down to Peru.
In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you.
Fly with me, we'll take off in the blue.
Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied,
we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so very near. You might even hear a gang of angels cheer just because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a gooby day.
You just say those words, we'll whip those birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect,
perfect
flying
honeymoon. You say, come on, fly with me.
Let's fly, let's fly. Pack up your bags and let's
come
get out
on,
of here.
Let's fly away.
Please welcome Roseanne.
Barbara. You know, there are a lot of people here tonight talking about how they patterned their career after you. I didn't. I patterned my life after you. You beat somebody up, I beat somebody up. You tell somebody they're fired, I tell somebody they're fired. You paid lots of alimony, I paid lots of alimony. You have sung the Star Spangled Banner. And I've been asked not to. When I was younger, I was determined to go to Las Vegas to see Frank Sinatra at the Dunes. It cost $50 a ticket. So I saved and I saved and I saved. And at the end of the year, I counted my money and I only had $6. So I saw Rickles at the Sands, and then I blew the other five at the tables. And here's my true story with Frank Sinatra. I was invited to his house one time with one of my ex-husbands, and Frank asked my ex-husband to have a drink with him at the bar, and my ex-husband pointed at me and said, she made me stop drinking. And Frank said, there's not a broad on this earth that can make me quit drinking. So I said, well, I guess you've never been with a really big broad. Happy birthday, Frank. You're off to a great start.
You and me, we're sweating strain. Body's all aching and racked with pain. Coat that bar, lift that veil. You'll get a little sun. And you'll land in jail.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ray Charles.
That Sinatra performance was in Till the Clouds Roll By. And I'm familiar with the tune. Of course, I didn't see the film. But you know, Frank, I understood that you were out there in your white suit with your white orchestra in your white set singing a black man's song. I just want to know what kind of snow job is that. You know, I must say, though, 50 years later, today, tonight, I'm going to sing Old Man River, and please, Frank, if you don't mind, I'm going to do it my way. So,
work in the same way, only in different areas.
Be tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so.
Those fingers in my hair, that's why I come here to stare. That trips my conscience very slowish fast.
Love me tender, love me true. All my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
It's such an ancient pitch. What I would switch. Cause there's no nicer witch than witch.
I love you, and I always will. For my darling, I love you.
Man, that's pretty.
And I always will.
Please welcome Salt and Pepper.
Happy birthday, Frank.
Much respect to a man who's made a difference in the music. New York is a hell of a town where he likes to get down. He still got it and he knows how to use it. Oh, Blue Eyes, you're the cream of the crop. May God keep on blessing you and it don't stop. We're glad to be here and we think it's all right. Max, you're calling on salt and pepper just to add a little spice. Yeah, what a man.
Hope you never stop singing the song that made the ladies' hearts drop. 80 years is a long time, and many more. Much props from the hip hop. You're down by law. What a man.
What a man, what a man, what a man, what a mighty good man.
Oh, Blue Eyes.
What a man, what a man, what a man, what a mighty good man.
Recognize, recognize.
What a man, what a man, what a man, what a mighty good man.
Yeah, it's so right. Kiss to the stranger in the night.
Like, ooh, and you got good taste. Still sexy with a mighty cute face. You're 80 years young and you're still having fun. And when it comes to brassy, baby, you're number one. You will ring a dingy singer with the mic, you're kinda nice. Better known as Mr. Stranger in the Night. You knock the box socks off of grandma with your boys. You got it going on, Frankie's still top choice. Yeah, you the man.
Strange in the night. Please welcome Hootie and the Blowfish.
She gets hungry for dinner at 8. She loves the theater, but she will never, never come late. She never bothers someone she hates. That's why the lady is a tramp. Doesn't like dice games
with barons and earls. Won't go to Harlem dressed in ermine and pearls. She won't dish the dirt with the rest of those girls. That's why this chick is a tramp. She loves the free, cool air. Life's without care. She's broke, but it's soaked. Doesn't like California. It's cold and it's damp. That's why the lady is a tramp. She gets far too hungry, baby, waiting there for dinner at 8. She adores the theater, but she never gets there late. She never bothers anyone she hates. That is why the lady is a tramp. Doesn't like dice games with barons and earls. Won't make the trip up to Harlem driving BMWs and Fords. She won't dish the dirt with the rest of those Briazards. That's why this chick is a tramp. She loves the free, fly, wild, knocked out, cuckoo, groovy within her hair. Life's without care. She's broke, but it's so. She loves California. It's cold and it's damp. That's why the lady. That is why the lady. Well, that's why.
For this wonderful trophy.
Put me down!
It was just one of those things. Just one of those crazy things. One of those bells that now and then ring. Just one of those things. It was just one of those nights, just one of those fabulous flights, a trip to the moon on gossamer wings. Yes, it was one of those things. If we thought a bit about the end of it, when we started painting that town, we'd have been aware that our love affair was too hot not to cool down. So goodbye, goodbye, bye bye, goodbye, baby and amen. Here's hoping we meet now and then. It was great fun, but it was just one of those things.
Now direct from the Moulin Rouge in Paris in their first visit to the United States, here are the world-famous Can-Can Dancers. Ladies and gentlemen, Patti LaBelle.
What is America to me? A name. Or a flag I see, a certain word, democracy. What is America to me? And all people that I meet, the children in the playground, faces that I see, oh, all races and religions, that's America to me, the place working for the worker by my side, the little town or city where my people live and die, the howdy and the handshake, they're all America.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Gregory Peck.
The time, 1974, the place, Madison Square Garden in New York. The man himself, live. Old Blue Eyes was back after a period of self-imposed retirement, back to reclaim his title, heavyweight champ of the singing world.
We will now do the national anthem, But You Needn't Rise.
And now, the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll make it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, traveled each and every highway, more than I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do. I saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I guess you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. And with it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up, then spit it out. I grew tall through it all, and did it my way. I've had my fill, my share of losing. But now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way. No, no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels. And not the one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
Dear friends, how many here, how many you give to all of us, in particular to me, of happiness, listening your records, going to your concert, learning at every moment in which you were singing. You are a genius, and you know, you are 80, and I hope that you are going to be with us at least 80 more years to teach all of us what is really phrasing, what is speaking voice, singing, and everything that is so incredible, so beautiful, and so unique. I am very, very honored to be your friend. Thank you, Frankie, and happy, happy birthday. Ciao, amico.
Frank, don't worry, I am okay. I just finished singing Tosca, so I mean, this is only fake, you know, so don't worry. I am in Paris, and I know that in a few days you are going to have a very, very special birthday. And I wish I can be there, but since I cannot, I just want to wish you a happy one. And let's say it, well, you and me, we can say it better singing, yes? So I just say it.
Happy birthday, dear Frank. Happy birthday to you.
Many, many, many more happy years. Looking forward to see you.
Hello, gorgeous. Happy 80th. We're all so happy you did it your way. Happy birthday, Francis.
Oh, hi, this is Jay Leno. I'm here in Las Vegas with some of Mr. Sinatra's closest friends, and they have something to say.
Happy birthday, Frank!
From London, please welcome Bono.
Hello. Hello, Los Angeles. Everybody at the Shrine. Hello, Frank, Barbara. Sorry, the band wouldn't let me off work, but so we're going to send you this song anyway. It's a song I've pitched to you about 80 times. Maybe now that I've got your undivided attention, we'll give it another listen. Two shots are happy, one shot are sad. You think I'm no good? Well, I know I've been bad. Took you to a place, now you can't get back. Two shots are happy, one shot are sad. Walk together down a dead-end street. We were mixing the bitter with the sweet. Don't try to figure out what we might have had. Just two shots of happy, one shot of sad. I'm just a singer, some say rolling the dice, not always a winner. You say I've been lucky, well hell, I made my own. Not part of the crowd, but not feeling alone. Under pressure, but not bent out of shape. Surrounded, we always found an escape. Drove me to drink, but hey, that's not all bad. Two shots are happy, one shot are sad. Guess I've been greedy all of my life. Greedy with my children, my lovers, my wife. Greedy for the good things as well as the bad. Two shots are happy, one shot is sad.
Maybe
swinging. You say I hurt you, you put the finger on yourself. Then after you did it, you came crying for my help. Two shots are happy, one shot of sad. I'm not complaining, baby, I'm glad. You call it compromise, well, what's that? Two shots are happy, one shot of sad. Two shots are happy, one shot.
Please welcome Bob Dylan.
But the bottle's out done, and we killed everyone, and the table is full and overflowing, and the corner sign says it's closing time, so bid farewell and be down. Thank you. couldn't be strong. But it's not to stand naked under a knowing eye. It's for myself and my friend that my stories I sell. But the time ain't tall, but on time you must depend. And no word is possessed by no special friend. I know the line is cut, well it ain't the end. I'll just bid farewell till we meet again. Though a false clock tries to tick out my time, to disgrace, distract, and bother me. And the dirt of gossip blows into my face. And the dust of rumor covers me. But if the arrow is straight and the pound is slip, you can pierce through the dust no matter how thick. So I'll make my stand and remain as I am. And I'll bid farewell and not give a damn.
Thank you, Mr. Frank. But not only has everybody in the world heard of Frank Sinatra, almost everybody in the world has sung along with Frank Sinatra, whether it's in the shower or in the car or in a girlfriend's ear. Seems like everybody in New York knows every lyric to every song.
Frank Sinatra, number one.
Frank was great.
Great, baby.
The greatest.
Frank is so good.
Thanks, Frank. The love best. You. Fantastic. I'm in love with him.
Our show is great.
He does it his way.
The voice is strong. Real strong. Great show tonight.
Great show.
It was great.
New York.
I don't care where you go, Frank.
Greatest.
He sounded great.
Fantastic. Great show.
New York, New York.
Oh, Frankie.
It was the best.
Start spreading the news. I am leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes, they are longing to stray.
I love you, Frankie.
And step around the heart of it.
New York, New York.
New York, New York.
New York, New York.
I want to wake up in that city that doesn't sleep.
New York, New York.
And find I'm king of the hill.
King of the hill.
Top of the heap.
Numero uno.
My small town blues,
Frank, I love you so much.
They have melted away.
New York, New York.
Gonna make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I will make it anywhere. It's up to you. New York.